you so much, I'm more catchy what you're saying. You're very muffled.
Is Perk World?
Don't say it again. Spell it, please.
Perk.
You need to spell it, because I can't make out what you're saying.
Is it P?
Yes.
C.
Right.
W?
PC World. Thank you.
Perk World.
No, not Perk. PC. It's short for Personal Computer.
PC World.
Thank you for calling.
Hello, can I help you?
I wanted to have to check some prices for your tool.
Well, I said the price.
I've got a price, that's why they call me Tommy Tits.
It's illegal, we can't allow
it. You want my DVD?
No.
I just require your partner to return transport call.
Well, I thought I was there live for a store. I need descriptions.
you know, the light wooden things at the side with struts across.
No, see, the clever one. For my colour.
No idea.
What do you mean, no idea? I've had wooden ladders in my family for 42 years, right? No two wooden ladders are the same, let me tell you that now. You have no idea what made they are.
No.
I might be interested.
Really?
Not strictly for me. Russian gentleman. Collects, obviously.
Right.
Incredible, son.
Right.
I was two football clubs. I won't say which.
Yeah.
He doesn't like the price.
Something?
He doesn't know. He doesn't pay £60. So he's just superstitious or something.
All right.
He won't pay anything that's got to do with a 6 or a 0.
Oh, right.
He's crazy Russian, son. Right. Super rich, you know. We got a deal or what?
Well, what is the deal?
Well, I don't know. Give me a price.
Well, you've got a price in the paper.
I know, but I'm saying I can't deal with that price. It's got nothing to do with me. Talk to the Russian.
Put the Russian on there.
I wish I could. I really do.
Do you really?
He's in Siberia right now.
Is he?
Fishing.
Really?
Yeah.
With ladders?
No, with ladders, no. Oh. He's doing a museum, you see.
Oh.
The Russian wooden ladder museum.
Right.
Been there?
No.
You haven't?
No.
You're going all silent and meek on me. You're alone with my first wife.
I'm certainly not meek.
Oh, but you're not, baby.
No, definitely not.
Give me a growl. Give me a growl like a tiger. Can you do a tiger?
I tell you what, if he comes to the door, I'll give you more than a growl. You get a punch in the face if he keeps talking to me like that.
Punch in the face? Oh, she is a feisty one, isn't she? I'll tell you what, we'll go with that ring, we'll give it a free round. I'll run around behind your back. I'll give you a 2-point lead in every round. What do you say?
Yeah.
Interesting?
Yeah, it's a comedian.
Comedian? That's why they call me Terry Tix. Thank you, good night. Much love.
Isn't it?
Yeah, it's well, a beautiful shirt. I know, but the thing is, I'm on a bit of a budget here.
Oh, right.
You got anything a bit?